Various speakers recounted the life of late Maharero, particularly his resolve to fight colonialism, his genealogy, as well as historical feats in neighboring Botswana before his death in March 1923. PDM President McHenry Venani, in his address, expressed his disappointment that no major landmark is named after Maharero in modern-day Namibia.
I must hasten to say that it is very worrying today that we have not seen any landmark of note that is named after this gallant son of our country. Why he is denied a role in any landmark, because Samuel Maharero was the first person to lead people into a full war. All the battles that were fought in Namibia were battles. Samuel Maharero waged a war against colonialists.
Field Marshal of the Ocho Red Flag Commando, Katutire Kaura, also recited snippets of historical books on the life of Ovaherero and Nama leaders. Kaura urged institutions of higher learning to reprint historical books to guard against the distortion of Namibian history.
We urge the University of Namibia to print such books because oftentimes our history is not told as it should be told.
Various traditional leaders such as Ngeke Kashangwa, a senior counselor of the Oshikaoko Traditional Authority, Ombarashi Nani Maharero of the Maharero Royal House, as well as the Ombara Manase Zerawa of the Zerawa Royal House, observed the commemorations.